I'm telling you, joining Skinny Malone's crew was the best decision we've ever made. Look at this place.
I still say Malone's weak. We caught that detective snooping around, and what does he do? Locks him up. Like he ain't got the balls to just kill him.
Well, don't let his new girl hear that. She'll start swinging that bat of hers in her face until there ain't no face left.
Thank you. everything so loud? Hello? That you, Skinny? Darla?
Fast food!
Would anyone build a vault out of a subway station? This place is like the opposite of airtight.
Because they weren't planning to use it, you moron. We used to pull this kind of con all the time back before the war. Get a bunch of union boys to work some construction job that would go nowhere. Keep everyone on payroll.
Something? Whoa.
How you doing in there, Valentine? Feeling hungry? Want a snack?
Keep talking, meathead. It'll give Skinny Malone more time to think about how he's gonna bump you off.
Don't give me that crap, Valentine. You know nothing, you got nothing.
Really? I saw him writing your name down in that black book of his. Lousy, cheating,
hey.
Card shark. I don't know what's exactly. The name of Rob.
Shining armor. Question is, why does he come all this way? Risk life and limb. An old private eye.
My son, Sean, is missing. He was kidnapped. But I don't know who took him or where they went.
Missing kid, huh? Well, you came to the right man, if not the right place. Been cooped up in here for weeks. Turns out the runaway daughter I came here to find wasn't kidnapped. She's Skinny Malone's new flame. And she's got a mean streak. Anyway, you got troubles, and I'm glad to help. But now ain't the time. Let's blow this joint. Then we'll talk. Malone's crew here used to be small time. Muscled out of the old neighborhood by bigger players, till they found this place. Don't know what happened to the previous owners, but they're not exactly around to charge rent. Empty vault. Perfect hideout.
Hold up. I hear some of them coming. There they are. How do you want to play this?
Why does that take so fucking long? Hey, Dino, quit razzing that detective and get down here. Where the heck is he?
Now! You and Val-
Hard and loud, huh? Well, it gets the job done. Bad for whoever cleans up the floors. This door's on the fritz. Let me see if I can get it open.
Oh, no way to pick this.
There we are. Hell of a lot easier to do when the lock isn't on the other side.
The hell?
Lights out! Underestimate us again.
Dirty rats. Making me jumpy.
Instructor. Skinny Malone and the rest of his boys are waiting for us somewhere. The name's, ironic, but don't let that fool you. He's dangerous.
Don't have the key. Can't pick this.
Another locked door. Shouldn't be too hard. Okay, I got it. But I hear big fat footsteps on the other side. Once we step through this door, get ready for anything.
What are you doing? You come into my house, shoot up my guys? You have any idea how much this is gonna set me back?
I wouldn't be here if it weren't for your two-timing dame, Skinny. You ought to tell her to write home more often.
Oh, poor little Valentine. Ashamed you got beat up by a girl. I'll just run back home to Daddy, shall I?
Should've left it alone, Nikki. This ain't the old neighborhood. In this vault, I'm king of the castle, you hear me? And I ain't letting some private dick shut us down now that I finally got a good thing going.
I told you we should've just killed him! But then you had to get all sentimental. All that stupid crap about the old times.
Darla, I'm handling this. Skinny Malone's always got things under control.
Oh, yeah? Then what's this guy doing here, huh? Valentine must have brought him here to rub us all out.
That wasn't the plan originally, but hey, tempting.
Hey, I'm the one in charge here. You got something to say? Say it to me.
You're fat, you're ugly, and it's time you and your crazy bitch said goodbye.
Awkward conversation with Darla's parents when I tell them their daughter bit the big one. Well, at least the case is closed. Let's get out of here. There's a service ladder that should take us right to the surface. Look at that Commonwealth sky. Never thought anything so naturally ominous could end up looking so inviting. Thanks.
Nick.
Are you ready to talk? How do you know to find me down in that old vault?
Your secretary, Ellie, she sent me.
She did? I should give her a raise. Now, you mentioned something about your son, Sean, how he went missing. I want you to come to my office in Diamond City. Give me all the details. Besides, I think you've earned a chance to sit down and clear your head.
I'll meet you there.
See you in Diamond City.